Hello traders, welcome back to ninZa.co. Here is a video that I think will provide what many traders need. In this video, we're excited to introduce not just an indicator, but a solution that can simplify your multi-timeframe analysis, multi-timeframe fusion. If you've ever struggled with juggling multiple charts and felt overwhelmed by the sheer volume of information, this innovative indicator is designed for you. Imagine this, you're trying to analyze signals from different timeframes, but switching between charts feels like a never-ending task. It's tiring, time-consuming, and can sometimes lead to delays or mistakes in your trades due to the confusion. Even if you combine them into a single chart, the complexity and confusion can remain. Leave behind the old complications and discover multi-timeframe fusion. This advanced indicator takes the hassle out of multi-timeframe analysis by consolidating signals from up to 5 different timeframes onto a single chart. It's like having a personal assistant for your trading, making your trading life simpler and your analysis more streamlined. Multi-timeframe fusion is the first indicator for NinjaTrader 8 to offer this level of convenience. Now, I'll guide you through using the multi-timeframe fusion indicator and show you just how easy it is to set up and customize for your trading needs. First things first, let's talk about selecting your input indicator. Simply click on the control panel in the sub-panel section. You'll see a list of all the indicators you own, but to make things easier, we've included a search box. This way, you can quickly find the indicator you need. It's a small detail, but we still took care of it to improve your user experience. What's great about multi-timeframe fusion is that it doesn't just work with our indicators. It's compatible with any indicator from any vendor, as long as it uses dedicated NinjaScript signals. Once you choose your input indicator, multi-timeframe fusion will automatically fill in all the default settings for you. Of course, you can still tweak these settings if you like. This feature helps streamline your setup and simplifies your workflow. Next, you'll need to select the correct type of signal from your chosen indicator. For example, if you want to see easy trend signals across multiple timeframes, you need to select the right signal type in the plot settings under signal state. Enter the coded values for uptrend 1 and downtrend minus 1. You can find these codes on the product page. Just input the values into the settings panel, hit OK, and multi-timeframe fusion and will start identifying easy trend signals across all your timeframes. It's that straightforward. After selecting Easy Trend as your input indicator, here's what your main interface will look like. Let's dive into how Multi-Timeframe Fusion operates. Multi-Timeframe Fusion displays 5 plots, each representing a different timeframe right in the subpanel. These plots appear as dots, with each dot indicating a signal at a specific timeframe. For example, when using Easy Trend as the input indicator, green dots show a bullish trend, while pink dots indicate a bearish trend across those timeframes. So, when does multi-timeframe fusion generate a signal? The indicator creates a signal when there is an overlap across all 5 timeframes. It will color the background to highlight this overlap when it persists. For instance, here's how multi-timeframe fusion generates a bullish signal. During an uptrend, the background color changes to show the overlap of bullish signals across all 5 timeframes. The background coloring stops when at least one of the 5 timeframes no longer matches the others, indicating the end of the signal overlap. We've paid close attention to every detail to make your experience as smooth as possible. In addition to the plot signals, multi-timeframe fusion also displays current bullish and bearish signals directly on the control panel through the colors of 5 squares representing the selected timeframes. As the price moves and signals change, the colors of these squares will update accordingly, green for bullish and pink for bearish. This feature allows you to see straightforward signals across timeframes without having to focus solely on the plots. With multi-timeframe fusion, you will no longer encounter lag problems or information overload due to too many timeframes. Overall, multi-timeframe fusion acts like a compact map, providing a clear view of current and past signals across different timeframes without needing to switch between charts. By suggesting signals based on overlap on a single chart, it not only enhances reliability but also saves you time on analysis and data reading across different timeframes. Now, let's dive into how you can set up and choose your timeframes with multi-timeframe fusion. In the parameters section of multi-timeframe fusion, you have access to 11 popular bar types that traders commonly use, including Kingrenko and NinzaRenko. If you don't have Kingrenko, it won't show up in this list, but you can still choose from the other available bar types. You can select any 5 bar types and assign the time frames you want for each. Each time frame also comes with a quick toggle button, so you can easily turn it on or off when needed. Here are a couple of things to keep in mind. In the settings, you'll find four options for bar types and corresponding time frames. The remaining bar type and time frame will be the ones you selected when you first opened a chart. The quick toggle button is available only for the third, fourth, and fifth time frames. There's no quick toggle for the second time frame. Also, you need to select at least two time frames to use the indicator. Now, let's talk about the reliability of the signals Multi-Timeframe Fusion provide. For example, check out the signals displayed for NQ on a 1-minute chart with the remaining time frames set to 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes, and 5 minutes. Next, let's see how signals appear for ease on a 3-minute chart with the other time frames set to 100 tick, 5 range, Kingrenko 6/2, and 2 minutes. Curious about how to use Multi-Timeframe Fusion for your trades? Let me walk you through it. I'll be trading YES using EasyTrend as the input indicator. When Multi-Timeframe Fusion suggests a bullish signal, I'll enter a buy position based on this signal. I'll place my stop at the nearest low and exit the trade when the overlap ends. The end of the overlap signals a potential change in trend, so exiting at this point helps protect your profits from any market shifts. I'll follow a similar approach for a sell trade. Enter a sell position when Multi-Timeframe Fusion indicates a bearish signal and exit the trade when the overlap concludes. This video has provided an in-depth look at how Multi-Timeframe Fusion works, including its features, how to use it, and the benefits it offers. We also highlighted the ongoing improvements we're making to ensure the best trading experience for you. If you found the video helpful, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to stay updated with our latest content. Thank you for watching, and happy trading!